Greetings, humans. Spinning Mantis back with some more League of Legends ARAM. We're alive this time. Looks like I do like playing Galio, but I am trying to get Veigar as one of my next champions to have a chance to get to Mastery 5. My Galio is up and coming, and my Braum is pretty high. So we're gonna go. Yep. Alright, that all looks correct. You know what? I'm gonna go with that variation for low health and Sitch. Hopefully none of the other ones are messed up. Please don't poop out. So I posted a Cogmaw video the other day, and I had to delete it because it's missing like half the video. It was because on startup the game was acting weird and sat on my desktop for a while. So I've got a good team here: Karma, a support mage, Lux crowd control mage, Veigar crowd control mage, Braum support tank, and Galio tanky mage. Kane is pretty much an assassin, Blitzcrank, the hook, the pick, the knock up. He can be pretty deadly. Garen, fighter who can get pretty tanky, Kindred, hybrid sort of character, and I think I have his ult figured out. I've been attacking him in his ult and stuff, and I don't face him very often, but I think I know what happens with him. If he stays in the circle, he's invulnerable during his ult, and his teammates get some sort of big damage reduction. And then Nidalee, super annoying, poke with that spear. So, it's hard to get an S on Veigar, actually, because he is, like, everybody owns him. Everybody plays him in ARAM, and you have to have an amazing game to pull an S on him in ARAM. Well, let's see what happens. Alright, Lux. I really do like playing Lux. Never really played Karma. Maybe I'll pick her up on my main account. This is my main account. It is not my ARAM quote-unquote Smurf account, which of course has Veigar, who's almost, he's rank 4 already on my ARAM account, which is not that old. Yeah, I've played Braum a lot. I've played Galio a lot. Lux a decent amount. Never played Kindred. Never played Nidalee.
I got this place.
Right.
The Watchers return.
I think all of our abilities.
For freedom!
Alright, it's actually haven't played him in quite a while.
I will not give
up. Can't Don't bring him over to me. You crazy person.
Let me know.
Life has been slain. Alright, here comes her tanky tank. See, I don't have any mana. Too late to die at some point. Some mana. Go in. Good job, team. Soon. Team heal up a little bit. That nearly stuck in so bad. Angel. He's pretty darn tanky. Used that a second ago, but
been slain.
850 for the next one, so let's grab some shoes. Shoes.
It's only a short way! Is that a short joke?
Guy, I'm here to be.
Yep, kinda smacked him down.
It's only a short way! Is that a short joke?
too, and I should be take care of them. By yourself. Like, does he have a... I guess it's a Blade of the Rune King or something? He can get out of my current control, like, immediately, every time. Come on, people. No help. Not helping people out. We're just gonna wait.
Suffering awaits.
Come on, dive it. It is up like every 2 seconds, whatever his damage deal from card is. Come on! Let our back line get wrecked. Jeez. It's 3,000.
That one's seen a lot of blood. Couldn't you be killing someone?
Nope, Galia just playing his own game. Alright. Lich Bane. Asher's Tooth. Lich Bane. All expensive items. I don't think I've ever really built this many items before. a Braum. I guess he's just always dead. I believe got some good shields and speed ups there. Really, I don't know what I got out of the Braum there. An A, yep. All right, well, good game, everybody. If you enjoy League of Legends and like to see more, please like and subscribe and join me next time. That's going to be all for now. Spinningmantis out. Namaste.